What beautiful day it is today, boy. Tell me about it. Here in London, it's cold. I'm out here. Alright, man. Outside.
What's good, my people? Hope everyone's blessed. Today, I'm in TJ Maxx. In the dressing room, trying on some jeans for a fashion show tomorrow. So, yeah, this is it. Some slim fit. You can see how it is, man. So, yeah. See you in a bit.
Next door, Ross. Gonna look for some of these jeans, man. Car, that one was not rolling. Trust me. But yeah, man. Shopping spree right now. You get me? Yeah, this is the next bit. Step back a bit. Slim fit only, man. Calvin Klein's. This is a small. This one's an 8. I don't know what's an 8. In the USA, but you'll see for yourself, man. So yeah, this is the fit so far. See how it goes, man. So yeah, this is it so far. Feel I'm going south on, man, with the arms. But yeah, man, this is it. Tell me what you think, man. Tell me. Yeah, about to get my hair done, but first of all, I'm gonna head down to this place. Gonna head down to Marco's Pizza. I heard it's banging out here still. So yeah, Marco Pizza it is. And see what I get, man. But I'm gonna get right now, dressed up to go to the barbershop, get a haircut cut. Boy, I'm looking rough, so you lot are gonna come with me. Then after, we're gonna go to the mall and get some pants, what they call it here, and some shoes or trainers, and head back home, get ready to leave, man. So yeah, man, that's the plan so far. So stay tuned, man, stay tuned. Yeah, just got a haircut. Get me? Fresh for tonight. Yeah, man. Everything is just preparation. Get me? Preparation, man. So, yeah, man. On the way to the room, man. So, stay tuned, man. Stay tuned. Right now we're in the mall, gonna go H&M right now. So yeah, let's go.
Yeah, one thing after we went to McDonald's, get some food. Went to the fashion repair shop to fix my trousers because it was a bit too long at the bottom, but now it's fixed.
I'm heading back home to get dressed for the occasion. But yeah, I'll show you lot in a minute, man.
Got my shirt ready, trousers ready, trainers in the bag. But yeah, man, looking fresh as always. Gonna show you lot the full fit soon, man. Right now it's a rush. Golly, hold up. Yeah, man, looking clean still. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, man. Stepping out clean today, yeah, me? Right now, waiting for my granddad. Then we're heading out, man. Onto the road, fashion show. Aye, you're coming with me, man. But yeah, man. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share. Even though I didn't get to say it yet. But yeah, I'm telling you from now. Go and do it up. Go and share it with your friends. And let me know what you
don't
want to do as well, man.
And carpets are settings, red carpet settings, man. Just reached. Yeah, man. Let's go.
black tie gala, so we had to bring out the gowns. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Okay, yes. Clap it up for our beautiful models. They are running it, y'all. They are running it. Okay, first of all, who was your hairstylist? This is a beautiful gown. Also has, you can see, some lace, silk finishes, and of course the Rapunzel. Beautiful heart-shaped braid to commemorate the heart system.
Morning, guys. Hope everyone's good. Today is the next day. Can't lie. Yesterday was actually good still, because I learned a lot, and it's just about making sure you lot eat properly. And the people who've been hosting it, they've been in a situation as well. So all I have to say is make sure you eat properly, because it's things that you never know might happen, but always prepare and always be alert, man, because it's actually serious right now. But yeah, furthermore, hope you lot are blessed. Hope you lot are having a great day today, whatever you lot are up to, and just keep showing some love, like, comment, subscribe, and share. And yeah, man. First experience going to an event like that, and to be honest, I liked it still, because I learned a lot, and there was music, dancing, etc. So yeah, have a blessed day.